Money or best friend?
Always money.
You wouldn't.